Ladies and gentlemen, and now for life on the stage, this project.